Maggie Bly, the principal clarinetist of the Loudoun Symphony Orchestra, and today I'm going to share with you an excerpt from Jerome Nollet's Parfums d'Orient, which I selected because it reminds me of exotic, faraway places. I hope you enjoy it.